I've been living in La Réunion for a couple months now, and people ask me what's it like to live on a French island. Well, it's being able to see the mountains and the Indian Ocean at the same time. It's learning that there's mango trees right outside your window. It's hardly ever having air conditioning anywhere. Seeing the clearest ocean waters, but also having to be cautious of the several shark-infested ones. It's wearing tank tops and shorts during the winter time. It's seeing unknown bugs and lizards all over your house. Nice. It's doing your laundry outside and next to some chickens. Never knowing when your Wi-Fi or power will cut off. It's having to rely on unreliable public transportation. It's tasting the freshest and most exotic fruits in the world. Is being surrounded by so much diversity. So, what's it like to live on a French island? Well, it's a constant adventure.